Oh, about killing Marines and crackheads, especially the ones that rolled up the other night. They can screw up.
I thought to myself, join the army. It's free.
Yeah, Dad. How was your day, pal?
Great, Dad. How's yours?
Super. Hey, son, how'd you like to go fishing this weekend?
Great, Dad.
But I've got homework to do. That's all right, son. You can do it on the boat.
Dear, isn't our son swell?
Yes, dear.
Isn't life swell?
Thank you. saw his sack sister stupid, he'd be killed.
Back for him, blew her brains right out the front. Because of love. I strangled mine. Okay. Maybe I am a killer. Why should you care? You just stay around here to fuck my mother and eat her food.
No!
Oh, he
knows!
You are a fucking asshole.
Oh, damn, dear. Motherfucker, food eater!
I'm just shoving
my hand up!
He killed her. She's talking shit.
This is the temperamental pig. I remain terrible pig. I stood at the back of the cathedral, rolled in solemn for you, with 300 friends and relatives in attendance. My uncle had the best Canadian leaders in the state. To obtain the 7-minute news for the wedding party, my father used up his last favorite mad piece of solemn. Something for my mother, my grandmother, my father, my uncle, and for the common good, I shall kill you.
I was raging inside. There was this incredible energy. Hated her. I can't get away from her. We're still fighting. She's still belittling. She's still like a puppet on a string. And I entertain her. She knows all my buttons. And I dance like a puppet with that pain. And at least I said, she's got to die. And I've got to die. I cut off her head. And I humiliated her corpse. But I never hit her. I killed her, but I didn't hit her.
We're here to kill, and we want revolution!
Once again, thank you very much to Apeface. up here. Fuck. I've been waiting to say that forever. I've never wanted so bad to say fuck in my life.